Blow me a kiss from across the room. Say I look nice when I'm not. Touch my hair as you pass my chair. Little things mean a lot. Give me your arm as we cross the street. Call me at 6 on the dot. A line a day when you're far away. Little things mean a lot. Don't have to buy me diamonds and pearls, champagne, sables, or such. I never cared much for diamonds and pearls, 'cause honestly, honey, they just cost money. Give me your hand when I've lost the way. Give me a shoulder to cry on. Whether the day is bright or gray, give me your heart to rely on. Send me the warmth of a secret smile.
Excuse
to
me.
Show me you haven't forgot. For always and ever, now and forever, little things.
Sorry about her. She's deaf in her left ear, and hearing in her right ear isn't all that great either.
Well, I'm sorry. I didn't know. I'm just having a really frustrating day so far.
Relatable. I just found out my landlord is evicting me. He's already rented the place to somebody else.
Wow.
What about you?
Well, a few years ago, my little sister died. My mom still has a really hard time with that. So the one person who's always supposed to be there for me doesn't even know I exist.
Oh my gosh, that's way worse. I'm so sorry. Is there something I can do for you, like to help?
Yeah, well, if I could just order my coffee, that would suffice.
Yeah, absolutely, of course. What kind?
Just a regular coffee.
Hold on. Regular, plain, boring coffee is for plain, boring people. How about you let me choose your coffee, okay? I do know what's good.
All right.
Cool. I just need your name.
Jacob. What's yours?
Tiffany.
Right.
If you want to grab a seat, I'll bring you your coffee.
Okay.
That was fast.
Well, I've been doing this for a while. There's your fresh cup of coffee. It's on the house.
Thanks.
No problem.
That is not regular coffee.
Nope. I added some cream and cinnamon in there to spice things up for you. You're welcome.
Okay.
I don't know how you managed it, but you successfully chose the worst seat in this entire place.
I guess I'm just a boring person then.
I have an idea. Follow me.
Wait. We're going outside? It's raining out there.
Just trust me. Sometimes I like to sit out here and watch as the customers arrive and leave. I find that if you watch people closely enough, you can see that everyone has a story. I want to be your writer. Write a New York Times best-selling novel and never work again.
Wow. That sounds really nice.
It does, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. Well, have you written anything yet?
No. But sometimes I like to create characters in my head based off the people I've seen throughout my day. It's like a writing exercise or something.
Yeah. It sounds really fun. I guess that way people can be whoever you want them to be.
Yeah. You see that man over there? He always orders a cafe misto with extra milk.
Doesn't that just make it a latte?
Yes, that's what I've tried to tell him. But he swears he can taste the difference. And to make matters worse, he has to have exactly 2 cinnamon sticks in his coffee or he gets cranky. That's why I dubbed him Sir Philip Cavalier, the last known heir to the English throne.
Oh my gosh. Even his name sounds snobbish.
I know, right?
Okay, what about them?
Ooh, I don't know them. She looks like a 2 sugars, 3 creams kind of lady. That would make her and her daughter poor cobblers during the oppressive French Revolution.
Okay.
Sometimes, when all you know about someone is a character you made up for them, that character can start to seem real to you, you know? I'm not talking about characters like Sir Philip Cavalier. I'm talking about the kinds of characters people make for themselves to feel better. You know, like the best friend who's like the brother you never had, or the child you always thought of as your own. I mean, if you really think about it, life is like a book, and we're all just trying to find our stories within it.
Wow. That's really deep. All right. What about me? Take a shot.
Okay. Your name is Jacob. You like plain, boring coffee, which makes you...
a plain, boring person?
No. You're shy. Sweet. A little sad. Frustrated with the world. You always think that nobody notices you. But one day, at least you hope, a little happiness will come your way. And the happiness will come. And you'll meet the girl of your dreams. And you know without a doubt that she's the one. But what you didn't know is that she's been waiting for a little happiness to come her way, too.
How do you know all that?
Jacob, you're...
Hey, your break's over. I need you to come back inside, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Also, why are you sitting here just watching people come in and out? It's really creepy. Yeah. Sorry. Okay.
Give me your hand when I've lost the way. Give me a shoulder to cry on. Whether the day is bright or gray. Give me your heart to rely on. Send me the warmth of a secret smile to show me you haven't forgot. For always and ever, now and forever, little things mean a lot. Whether the day is bright or gray, give me your heart to rely on. Send me the warmth of a secret smile to show me you haven't forgot. heart that always and ever, now and forever, little things.